funded that to the family, the victim's family, that I did murder Mr. Gamache, you know, and I'm sorry that, you know, he was murdered, but I'm innocent and I maintain my innocence and I will be a villain. That's it.
Well, as I said, sir, I'm very familiar with the facts and circumstances of this case. I am very confident that you are the individual that killed this young man. You're 39 years old. You have 7 prior felonies, 1 prior misdemeanor. You've had 4 different jail sentences. You've been sent to prison 3 times before this. And you have caused so much pain to those folks, and there is no reason and there is no justification for you to kill this man whatsoever. This was a purely cold-blooded murder where you wanted to rob him and steal a few things from him. So it is the sentence of this court, sir, that you first be committed to the Michigan Department of Corrections to serve 5 years flat time on the felony firearm as a second felony offender. You will then serve a life sentence with no possibility of parole on the murder